I don't know. See there, right there. See, like, that's where you gotta be pocketing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And
I don't know, taking the whole bunch. If you look, these kids, they're all fresh, like, except for him.
There's a case where you don't think you throw it right at his chest. When you're wide open, not in traffic. Instead, he put it low, and you know, Chris could have bailed him out, but like a first baseman, the low throw, you know. But
he's able to call the crap to the kid. He's able to call the junk to the kid.
Yeah. You see the other side, Matt?
Wait.
There you go. It was 11.
They said one on one of his own kid.
I think it was 1-1-11. It's on Chris. See how tough that rim is? Mm. It definitely has a big effect.
Oh, he said two shots. Okay, you're right.
Yeah.
It was 11, yeah.
Good luck. Good job, guys. Good job, Caden. That was a nice fake. Nice pickup on that by Matthew. It's 32nd, I think, right? Yeah, they're standing. With this phone, like my old phone, I used to be able to pause. With this phone, I have to stop it, which is a pain in the ass when it comes uploading it. When you have, like, you don't have just four uploads, you have now 12.
Yeah.
You
know?
So what I try to do is when I know it's a 32nd one, I just let it run.
See, they got more fresh legs in there. He's a good shooter. What's all his name? All the way on the left of the bench.
Get in there.
Get in there. 2 feet over the line.
Okay. They might have had to hit. Did they have the hand up? Sometimes they won't. If it goes in, they're not going to call it.
I didn't notice.
Watch. Extra slippery.